Good morning, Palm Springs students and staff. Today is Thursday, December 14th, and this is PSTV.
I'm Lily.
And I'm Deanna.
Welcome back from 3 days of testing.
Sixth graders, you are finished.
Seventh and eighth graders, you still have math to go on Tuesday, and then civics or science when we get back after winter break.
For Tuesday's schedule, testing will last until 2:27 in the afternoon.
That's a change from all of the other days of testing and means a shortened fifth period for all all grades.
Sixth period will also start later.
Until then, though, enjoy a few days off of testing while we work on wrapping up this quarter.
The quarter ends next Friday, December 22nd.
That's also the last day before winter break.
Check your grade in SIS right now and work with your teacher to get any makeup work.
Our Lady Rays volleyball team has lost only one game so far. And you can come out and watch them tomorrow after school.
Their next home game is against Congress Middle School.
Students, it's $2 for you to get in and $3 for parents.
Tomorrow, our cheerleaders will deliver their candy cane cheerograms.
That means today is the last day to buy them for $1 after school in Miss Martin's room. 3, 2, 1, 4.
Buy one before it's too late and spread that holiday cheer.
Speaking of holiday cheer, a big thank you to all the students who got into the holiday spirit at PSTV's movie night.
Our showing of the Grinch was a success, and if you attended and had the coca, you know it set the stage perfectly for the holiday season.
We now have a little more than 1 week until Christmas, so it was a good way to pass the time.
Now in the Grinch. The Grinch was described with 3 words. What are they?
Stink, stank, stunk.
Yes. You'll some other Christmas trivia facts in this video by PSTV's Jason C., Tristan C., Gilmore G., and Ismail G.
What is the mascot for Coca-Cola?
Santa Claus.
No.
How many spirits went to visit Scrooge in the A Christmas Carol? What country did eggnog originate in?
The UK from the United Kingdom.
What are 3 colors associated with Christmas?
Red, white, and green.
Where does Santa Claus live?
The North Pole.
Where does Santa Claus enter the house?
Enter the house? Through the chimney. Yeah.
What do the elves do for Santa?
They make toys.
What do naughty kids get for Christmas?
Naughty kids get for Christmas is coal.
What do you leave out for Santa on Christmas Eve?
Booby trap. Chocolate chips and milk.
What do you put on top of the Christmas tree?
A star.
What day is Christmas Day?
December 25th.
I didn't know about the Christmas booby traps.
Yeah, that's a new one.
If it feels windy and rainy, it's only gonna get worse.
Let's check in with Kaya in the PSTV Weather Center.
Today you should expect lots of rain and cold weather. The high is 65 and the low is 69, but it feels like 76 right now. Back to the anchors.
Thanks, Kaya.
Thanks, Kaya. Today for your SLL, think about this quote.
Annie Gottlieb said, "Respect is the appreciation of separateness of the other person, of the ways in which they are unique."
How can we learn new things by appreciating the unique abilities of others?
Think about your answer and be ready to share after this newscast.
Bye!
Bye! How could you do it?